What God has joined together, let no one put asunder. And celebrate this marriage of Michael and Lauren.
That's good. I like that.